to exactly the same distance apart in each of the pods, possibly 2 to 3 inches thick.
These are the casts made by Preston holding up his sighting. He believes they show the marks left by the craft when it landed on the forest floor. He decided not to show them to his superiors. Along with his notes and roll of film, the sergeant now had the 3 plaster molds to back up his score. But Peniston's physical evidence didn't solve the mystery of Wrench. Just